I am bored. But now I am bored without my mullet. I chopped it off. It's gone. It's gone. I know this is heartbreaking news to a lot of you, but you'll get through this. We'll all get through this. Please like the video in memory of the mullet. All right, welcome back to I Am Bored with Laser Beam, the video series where we watch dumb videos on the internet because we are in fact bored. There isn't much to this. We go across the internet, we gather all the best videos, and we compile them all here. First video. Let's go to the tweet. From the top, make it drop, that's a wet, that's a, is that Jack Black doing the WAP dance?
Oh Lord, control my urges.
Oof!
God damn, boy!
TikTok of the month. Right there. Why did I find that funny?
Follow if you cried.
Guess I'm just too tough to cry.
I'm headed straight.
Oh no! The pug couldn't jump over the log. Oh.
You guys have been asking for this. What are we? That's legitimately terrifying. I could see a horror movie where that is the villain.
Guys, I just got my brother the new PS5 as a surprise.
And there it is. I set it up in his dorm room.
And we're going to try to get his reaction on camera.
Oh.
What are you doing here?
I got you an early birthday present.
Hey. Aww.
Is that the PS5? No. No.
Aww.
Why is there so many Sweet Home Alabama jokes on TikTok? I'm beginning to worry about this app and the impressions it is leaving on the children.
That's a big dude. Why do I
have no idea what that was, but my good friend Daily Dose of Internet tweeted it at me. I feel like I have to put that in the video. Could you send me context via Twitter DMs? That man just injected a fart into his belly button. Impeccable. Amazing. I wish I could fart on command. I can burp. Where'd the dog go? Where did it go?
Are you still here? Go away.
Look, that bird was just looking for a friend. Just wanted some company. And you turned your back on it. You never know what the bird might be going through.
Ooh, looks pretty good.
Oh, you broke your damn heart, mate. But it, you know, it was a good TikTok, so... worth it?
Grandma loves dark chocolate!
It's still going, dude. It went for 20-something seconds. What the fuck was that?
Hey. Get the fuck out of here.
That makes me uncomfortable.
No witnesses?
Santa's packing heat to make sure you stay asleep. You hear that, kids? When your parents say stay asleep, they mean it. Go back to bed on Christmas Eve. Mate, if my baby comes out hitting Fortnite dances, I'm sending it back.
You so much, I think it must be love.
That's a huge bunny. Holy what? That's the fucking Easter bunny. Oh my God, that thing is massive. That is the size of a damn water buffalo. Holy shit, that thing's head is bigger than hers.
My car when I try and start it. Who doesn't love flight? Who doesn't love him? Just an old bloke trying to figure out his phone. Just figuring out he can swap it. Why is this funny? It's 15 seconds of an old man tapping his phone. Ah, so this is what Australian postmen are doing. This is why it takes me bloody 4 weeks to get my parcel. Popping wheelies in the postman bike. My grandfather used to have a posty bike. I don't know how he got it. I always assumed he stole it from a postman.
How do you pronounce this word? Because I know there's multiple ways to pronounce it. There's emoji.
How do you put the smushy?
What?
How do you put the damn smushy already?
How did she say it?
How do you put the damn smushy already?
They said use this audio to show how you nearly died. Oh, it's him skating. It's all right, because we didn't see the ending. Maybe he never came back down. Maybe he's still there to this day. Why does this feel like a...
Put down the gun, bro. Put down the gun.
I was gonna say, this feels like a mobster, like, asking for his money.
Then the kid whips out the pistol.
Wake the fuck up, mommy. I pissed the bed.
Wow, these cyberpunk graphics are looking great. I haven't played the game. I didn't know there was the piss the bed side mission. I used to hit my memory foam pillow when I got mad. Bitch, I'm outside of some movie. That's why they call it memory foam. God, if my memory foam pillow remembers everything, I'm a little bit worried. I didn't know it was sentient. I'm sorry. Act like Cardi B in front of your dad. Is that Cardi B?
Listen, that. What the? What those?
What are you talking about?
You make me crazy, Lord. Get out.
I think my dad would have a similar reaction. Different dogs, different reactions. This dog doesn't take any bullshit. Whereas this guy's just disappointed in you. He's like, put that down. There is no reason not to be polite. Put that down. It's amazing to me that a finger can be so rude. Like, it's a finger. Lost my earpods today and then I hear this. Yeah, the dog ate the AirPods? That can't be good for it. Imagine putting AirPods back in your ears after your dog poops them out, though. April 2018, my first dub with the boys. You all remember it. You all remember it. We all remember our first Fortnite win. There hasn't been a game that's taken over the world like Fortnite did. What did you think was gonna happen, dude? Where did you think that was going? Imagine just going up to your poor friend with the leaf blower and spraying it all over me. Oh, that does look like lettuce, and they're known as lettuce leaves. So it is a leaf blower. So it's blowing leaves. He was just doing his job. That is I am bored for this month. I think it was actually a pretty good month. I think we did pretty well this month. This continues to be the greatest series anyone has ever come up with on this entire platform. So thank you for consuming it with me. I think even without the mullet, we did pretty good today. So much love.